So we're here about to go for the Guinness Book of World Record grilling record. So we're going to see if we can hang in there for about 40, 43, 45 hours. Who's counting?
So as a Guinness World Records adjudicator, I get to see a lot of unique things, experience a lot of different record attempts. In this case, they need 5 items on the grill at all times.
All right, we gotta put food on the grill.
And all the food has to be consumed on site or donated to charities for consumption.
We have to be at the grills for the full duration of the time. We can't step away. We do get a 5-minute break every hour.
That's a challenge that a lot of people are not really prepared for. When you're 40 hours into a record attempt behind a hot barbecue, it becomes a mental game.
You know, we're about to go 40 plus hours of not sleeping, which, you know, if we can keep each other entertained, then I think we got a good shot at it.
We got 16 hours and 49 minutes.
Ready to break this record and represent Fort Worth.
Now, the existing record was set in 2017 in Italy, and that was 40 hours and 53 seconds. We're creeping up on that now. We'll see where we end up in a few hours.
Hours, 49 minutes, 17 seconds, it's a new Guinness World Records title.